Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
Today I will recite Marwan's meeting with Imam Hussain alayhi salam. The next day, Marwan al-Hakam encountered Imam alayhi salam somewhere in the middle of the way and said to him, "I want to advise you on a condition that you must accept." Imam alayhi salam replied, "What is your advice?" Marwan said, "I command you to take the oath of allegiance with the commander of the faithful, because it's in interest of your religion as well as the world." Imam Ali Hussein and his salat with grief recited the verse of "Lo, we are Allah's, and lo, unto him we are returning," unto his tongue, and said, "Islam must be offered farewell if the Ummah is imposed." To take the oath of allegiance with Yazid while he happens to be an ignoble man, why do you utter such inadmissible and nonsense? I don't blame you for uttering these words, because you are the one whom the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam,
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad,
because while you were still in the lions of your father, Al-Hakam al-As. Then he looked at him and said, "O Allah's enemy, take distance from me, where we are the Ahlul Bayt of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam."
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
And the truth is with us and among us. Our tongues don't speak anything except truth. I myself have heard from the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who said that Khalifat is unlawful for the children of Abu Sufyan, his grandchildren and their slaves, and said, "If you see Muawiyah sitting upon my pulpit without any hesitation, tear apart his stomach. By Allah, the people of Medina witnessed him sitting upon my grandfather's pulpit, Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But they didn't act in the manner they were ordered to do." It was at this point that Marwan exploded with anger and cried, "I will never leave you until you make allegiance with Yazid. You children of Ali alayhi salam kept the enmity of Abu Sufyan's clan in your chest. You are the enemies and they show enmity towards you." Imam alayhi salam shouted, "Oh, you filthy one, go away, because we are the impeccable one regarding whom Almighty Allah was revealed the following verse to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam: Allah's wish is but remove uncleanliness far from you, O folk of the household, and cleanse you with a thorough cleansing." After listening to these words to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, Marwan became dumbfounded and didn't have any strength to utter any words. And Imam alayhi salam, in continuation of his words, said to him, "O son of Zurqar, because of your grudge with the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I inform you about the painful punishment, the day you will meet Allah and my grandfather, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, will question you about me and Yazid." As soon as this news reached to Yazid, he immediately dismissed Al-Walid from the governorship of Medina and instead appointed Marwan al-Hakam at his place.
Allahumma salli ala Zainab.
قید ہو کے جا